a lot of people ask me, whatever happened to the Boston Bruins the night that Darryl Sittler scored 10 points? Well, here's what happened.
Rookie Dave Reese was in the net, as everyone knows. You know, Dave had a pretty good record. In 14 games, he had a record of 7-5-2. That's not too bad. And he had two shutouts and an average of 3.27. Hey, that's pretty good. But I'll tell you something. Every time the Leafs shot, it went in. Sittler was scoring from everywhere. You know, and a lot of people ask me, why didn't you put Jerry Cheevers in? Well, I remember him. He was at the end of the bench. He put a towel over his head. I couldn't put Jerry in because he'd just come back from the WHA. I tell you, he didn't even have a practice with us, so I had to keep him for the next night we played Detroit in Boston. I had to leave poor Dave in the net, and the Leafs showed no mercy. It wasn't easy, I'll tell you, to watch Dave get hammered like that, but I had to leave him in for the good of the team. You know, I never forgot the Leafs pouring it on there, but let me tell you something. Later that year, the Leafs gave Sittler a silver tee set for murdering us like that. I got the paper, I cut out the picture, and every time we came to the Maple Leaf Gardens after that, I put this picture up of Sittler, you know, laughing and everything in the dressing room, showing the trophy and all that stuff and everything. And I said to the Bruins, remember, they show no mercy on us. And you know, folks, I'll tell you something. For the next 3 years, we never lost to the Leafs at the Garden. You know, this is a lesson for all you young coaches out there. Remember, it's not smart to embarrass the other team because someday it may come back to haunt you. Okay, folks, watch some of these beauty goals, starting off with the best guy of all, Stevie Wonder Yzerman. Watch some of these great passes. Isn't he something? Even while on his back. Now here's some nice ones by Mike Modano. Lovely. Boy, he's got soft hands. Now watch some of these one-handers, starting off with John LeClair. Now Courtneau gets into the act. The Oilers' Marchand gets one. Beauty slap shot. Wendell with a bullet top corner. Yammy gets a nice one. What a hot dog, though. Another Bobby Orr spinorama by Bertuzzi. Another spinorama by Boston Jason Allison. Corbet does a Joe Sakic impression. Now here's Gretzky with two classics. Oh, it's sad to see Patty LaFontaine retire. He's a great little guy. That's with a beauty. Top corner. Watch Al MacInnis skip a bullet past Chris. You know, you have to get out of the way so your goalie can see it. Boy, this was a tough bounce for Patrick. And now some more beauty hits. one's hurt, eh, Matthew? Now watch Maltby do his rag doll act. Boy, that's sickening. And dish it out. And he can take it. What a guy. Eric, you got to keep your head up with this guy on the ice. Look, he caught him right in the jaw. I know, folks, you won't believe this, but Ty got the only penalty on this play. I tell you, he's a marked man.
Folks, in Ty Domi's favorite home. I call it his home away from home. It's the penalty box, of course. And you know, of course, he's the most popular guy of the Leafs. And let me see, probably for his scoring. What do you think? Nah, you know what it's for. Now, him and Rob Ray are coming up. They have a little disagreement. If you don't want to watch it, hit the stop button. Too late. Let's go.
Rob Ray and Ty Domi. Right. Here they go. Now watch Ty. He's a left-hander, eh? He's tough. Always found a tough fight in those left-handers. Rob's right now. Look at him get the sweater over his head. See how he got a sweater over his head? But watch a little later. He lets him get the sweater off. Now he hits him a couple of shots. But watch now. He'll kind of tie it up a little and let him get his sweater off. Now watch. Go ahead. Get your sweater off. See? Get your sweater off, he's saying. Now he gets him up. There's a lot of honor going on there, I'll tell you. But I'll tell you, those left-handers are tough. Two tough guys going at it. That's it. Linesman move in. Nothing wrong. Both laughing after. Watch, Ty goes to his bench. You. Look at Rob. He's not hurt. Linesman says, nice fight. Ty comes over and says, pretty nice, guys. Point to his bench. Hey, lad, laughing. Nothing happened at all. Crowd going nuts. That's the way it should be. Here goes Ty pointing at his bench. Pretty good, hey, guys? Love it. Nobody hurt.